This section shows graphic illustrations of the swing plane and clubhead path. Note the full extension of the backswing and follow through. In order to keep the club face square during the backswing, the back of the hand and wrist must be flat with the back of the forearm. The body must coil and uncoil in the proper sequence to enable a player to hit the ball with the greatest force possible. The swing will proceed from the hands, arms, shoulders, hips, and legs, and then return in reverse order. Correct timing and good tempo must be achieved to be consistent. Notice at this point the lower body weight shifting to the left side. Balance needs to be maintained during this weight transfer. Thank you. The right elbow stays close to the body and drops down toward the right pocket during the downswing. At contact point, notice how the body is behind the ball, and also the left arm is square to the ball. During release, focus on the unfolding of the right elbow and the rotation of both forearms.